So, dann wollen wir uns jetzt mal das wahre Labor anschauen. Dazu müssen wir nur hier durch die Tür. Warning, warning. Elevator losing power. EM. Altitude dropping. Ja, das zweite konnte ich nicht mehr lesen, weil das zu schnell war. Und Fahrstuhl ist kaputt. None of the buttons work. It seems to have lost power. Jo. Willkommen im Tool Lab. Aus dem will ich mehr entkommen können. Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king has asked me to do. I will create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul. Entry number two. The barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be derived from what was once living. So, to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters. Entry number three. But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul's host. And unlike the persistent souls of humans, the souls of monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last. Ja, das hier sind Alphas Forschungseinträge. Eintrag 17 fehlt übrigens, den werde ich wahrscheinlich irgendwann mal einblenden. Entweder Number 5. I've done it. Using the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives their souls the strength to persist after death. The will to keep living, the resolve to change fate. Let's call this power Determination. Ja, Entschlossenheit. Wir sind sehr voll mit Entschlossenheit. Und sind jetzt im Labor. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Elevator lost power. Enter the center door. That's all you can read. Power room. Power room. Ja. Buy chips for 25G? Klar. The vending machine dispenses some chips. It's a fake plant. Ja. True Laboratory sind wir nun. Entry number 6. Ask everyone outside the city for monsters that had fallen down. Their bodies came in today. They are still comatose and soon they all turn into dust. But what happens if I inject determination into them? If their souls persist after they perish, then freedom might be closer than we all thought. Ja, bevor wir da lang gehen, gehen wir kurz in die andere Richtung. Da ist nämlich auch geschlossen. Wie man sehen kann, ist dort rot und hier auch ein roter Punkt eingeblendet. Wir müssen also erst den roten Hebel aktivieren. So, das hatten wir bereits. Entry number 9. Things aren't going well. None of the bodies have turned into dust, so I can't get the souls. I told the families that I would give them the dust back for the furtherers. People are starting to ask me what's happening. What do I do? It's some kind of operation table. It's sticky. It's some kind of operation table. It's sticky. It's some kind of operation table. It's sticky. Ja, hier ist nichts. It's some kind of switch. There is a red colored slot in the center. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Dwayne dropped it. That's all you could read. You turned the sink on. You turned the sink on. You turned the sink on. Ugh. Oh, hi. Du siehst nicht nett aus. Drunia. Ja. Willkommen bei den Creepy-Gegnern. Wenn man genau hinsieht, erkennt man ein paar Gegner wieder, mit denen man es schon zu tun hatte. Act, ABC. Ey, check. No data available. Ja, und... Au. Ja, sie könnten wehtun. But nobody can. Act. Items, sells, dead. Attack 25, defense 25. Ja. But nobody can. Sell. You take out your cell phone, you can hear voices to the receiver. Come join the fun. Okay, weg von den Punkten. Sonst ungut. But nobody came. Memory head, ABC. Refuse. Oh well, it's a real get together. Ow. Some like it doesn't care anymore. Yeah. Good. You won. You. There's a red key lying in the sink. You took it and put it on your keychain. Ja, ich muss sowieso mal ein bisschen hier arrangieren. Butterscotch Pie kann man wieder weg. Und dann essen wir mal den Glam Burger. You ate the Glam Burger, your HP was maxed out. So. Click. The red key fits perfectly into the slot. So, damit haben wir die rote Power Cell aktiviert. Genau, die leuchtet rot. Wir können jetzt hier durch. Entry number 12. Nothing is happening. I don't know what to do. I just keep injecting everything with determination. I want this to work. Ja, toll, Alphys. Entry number 13. One of the bodies opened his eyes. Hey, es hat sogar geklappt, wie es scheint. It's an empty dog food bowl. Seems like a comfortable bed. Lie on it. Jo. So, wir liegen mal ein bisschen auf dem Bett und... Hallo? Geh weg, du siehst gruselig aus. Nein. Nein, Slendy. Das Slenderman. Oh, deckt uns zu. Und streichelt unseren Kopf. Gut. Kleine Sister ist triggert. It's a bed. It's a bed. Du siehst komisch aus. There's something under the sheets. Check it out. Yes. It's a yellow key. You put it on your keychain. It's a bed. It's a bed. It's a bed. The clock is broken. Mm-hmm. It's a bed. It's a bed. Safe. Okay. Entry number 14. Everyone that had fallen down has woken up. They're all walking around and talking like nothing is wrong. I thought they were goners. Also ja, Alphys dachte, sie wären alle bereits weg. Golden Flowers. Entry number 7. We need a vessel to wield the monster's soul when the time comes. After all, a monster cannot absorb the souls of other monsters. Just as a human cannot absorb a human soul. So then, what about something that's neither a human nor a monster? Entry number 10. Experiments on the vessel are failure. It doesn't seem to be any different from the control cases. Whatever, they are hassle to work with anyway. The seas just stick to you and won't let go. Ja, noch mehr Golden Flowers. Ja. Hi. Act. Check. Ja. Hi. Das sieht nicht gut aus. Und wenn man genau hinguckt, sind das mehrere Gegner in einem. Also da haben wir so ein Glubschauge. Act. Pray. Nun hier, pray for safety. Remember it's coin sets. Ja, weg mit deinen Schmetterlingen. Act. So, pray haben wir. Dann clean. You wash your hands, nothing happened. Okay, im Wash war ich da schon mal nicht drin. Oh. Act. Pray hat geklappt. Mystify. Mal gucken, ob ein Frog drin ist. You did something mysterious. Recognizes it has more to learn from this world. Ja, und die Musik ist very creepy. Hier im True Lab. Act. Mystify. Clean. Ah ja, pick on. You pick on Reaper Bird. Reaper Bird seems to remember something. Someone finally gets it. Ribbit, ribbit. Courage. Ja, wir haben alle drei Gegner in ihm entdeckt. Also können wir ihn sperren. Hier. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Cold. That's all you can read. It's some kind of switch. There's a blue colored slot in the center. Jo, wir brauchen also erst den blauen Key dafür. So, hier haben wir alles gelesen. Und der blaue Key ist irgendwo, wo es kalt ist. Entry number 15. Seems like this research was a dead end, but at least we got the happy ending out of it. I sent the souls back to Asgore, returned the vessel to his garden. And I called out of the families and told them everyone's alive. I sent everyone back tomorrow. Yeah. Entry number 11. Now that Betatons made it big, he never talks to me anymore. I expect to ask when I'm going to finish his body. But I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore. There will never be friends ever again. Not to mention every time I try to work on it, I just get really sweaty. Okay, hier ist es kalt. There's a switch on the wall. Press it. Ja. Blasen wir mal die Kälte weg. Und noch irgendein Gegner. Oh, hallo Hundchen. Nein, geh weg. It's the amalgamate. Amalgamate, check. It's unclear how many dogs this counts as. Ja, creepy Gegner. Amalgamate is watching you intently. Amalgamate. Beacon. You caught the amalgamate. It bounced towards you, flecking a strange liquid from its orifice. Oh nein, 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 nein. Hilfe. Das ist ungut. Das ist nämlich eine gefährliche Attacke, der man fast nicht ausweichen kann. Amalgamate is hovering close, looking for affection. Amalgamate. Pet. You pet the amalgamate, it convulsing rapidly, then calms down. It rests quietly on your lap for a moment. Suddenly it shoots away and falls widely on the walls. Ja. Und es beschießt mich mit irgendwas komischem. Ja, Amalgamate is striking the walls with his claw. Play. You throw your weapon into the corner of the room. The Amalgamate brings it back to you. Proudly. You repeat this process a few times. Now Amalgamate is very tired. It leans its dripping amorphous body on you. Oh. Oh, genau das nämlich. Amalgamate is twitching affectionately. Amalgamate. Pet. You pet the Amalgamate. It starts to generate a stage of happiness throat. Ja, es intensifies. Ah. Heck, the Magmet Pet. Yeah, your pet is seriously. The Magmet seems to be satisfied by all this. Ah, die Hunde. Whoa, 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 whoa. Underdog Song. Endogeny is contented. Bye, Endogeny. So, und jetzt da. The Switch doesn't do anything. Ja, haben wir jetzt schon hier drüben den Nebel weggepustet? Entry Number 16. No, 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 no. Oh, bevor ich hier hingehe, lieber speichern und heilen. Dumm, die dumm. There's a green key lying on the bathtub. You took it and put it on your keychain. Yo. There's a VHS player with a few tapes picked beside. They seem to be labeled in a specific order. Will you watch one? Tape one. Psst. Goey, wake up. What is it, dear? And why do you have that video camera? Shh, I want to get your reaction. Goey, dearest, what is my favorite vegetable? Carrots? Right? No, no, my favorite vegetable is... Edamom. Nee. Get it? Go back to bed, dear. No, no, not yet. Now, if I were a dog, what breed of dog would I be? I don't know. Honey, what kind of dog would you be? I would be a Momeranian. Ho ho, you sure are excited to have this child. You know, if you keep making jokes like this, one day you could be a famous Momadian. Well, I'm going to bed. Hey, come on. Tori, that one was funny. Haha, I know, I'm just teasing you. Good night, dear. Good night, honey. Oh dear, perhaps it's too dark in here for the video to come out. Yeah, simple. Entry number 4. I've been researching humans to see if I can find any info about their souls. I ended up snooping around the castle and found these wild tapes. I don't feel like Asgore's watched them. I don't think he should. There's a bunch of VHS. It seems like it's mostly cartoons and some kind of stuff. They seem to be alphabetized, save for a few stray, sticky ones. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Under sheets. That's all you could read. Click. The yellow key fits perfectly into the slot. Good. There are a bunch of VHS. It seems like it's mostly cartoons of some kind. Yeah. Choose a tape to watch. Tape 2. Okay, Hans. Are you ready? Do your creepy face. Ah, oh, wait. I had the lens cap on. What? You're not gonna do it again? Come on, quit tricking me. Gut, das war Tape Nummer 2. Tape 3. Howdy, Hans. Smile for the camera. Ha, this time I got you. I left the cap on purpose. How you're smiling for no reason? What? Oh yeah, I remember. When we tried to make butterscotch pie for Dad, right? The recipient asked for cups of butter, but we accidentally put in buttercups instead. Yeah, those flowers got him really sick. I felt so bad we made Mom really upset. I should have laughed it off like you did. Anyway, where are you going with this? Huh? Turn off the camera? I don't like this idea, Hans. What? No, I'm not. Big kids don't cry. Yeah, you're right. No, I'd never doubt you, Hans. Never. Yeah, we'll be strong, we'll free everyone. Das sind wohl die beiden Kinder von Asgore und Toriel. Also das erste Menschenkind und Asriel. I go get the flowers. Die da reden. Show the tape to watch. Hans, can you hear me? We want you to wake up. Hans, we have to stay determined. You can't give up. You are the future of humans and monsters. Psst, Hans, please wake up. I don't like this plan anymore. I. No, I said I never doubt you. Six, right? We just have to get six. And we do it together, right? Das war wohl der Zeitpunkt, wo das Menschenkind gestorben ist. Der Speicherpunkt ist im Weg und diese Maschine da sieht sehr creepy aus. Wenn man ein bisschen Fantasie hat, sieht sie sogar aus wie Drogenflauis Kopf. Und noch ein Amalgamate. Smells like sweet lemons. Ja, wenn man da reinguckt, ist da auf jeden Fall so ein Schleim drin. Oh, es sieht creepy aus. Und Dings, Chiron. Lemon Bread. Ham. Ham. Your ham familiar too. Lemon Bread's body shakes. Welcome to my special hell. Oh. Ja, das ist auch sehr nett. Best like sweet lemons. Call. You called for help, but nobody came. Oh, ouch. Au. Lemon red. Scream. You screamed out, but nobody came. Das ist ungut. Item. Hushpup. You eat the hush pup, dog magic is neutralized. You have pain watch maxed out. That's what they all say. Ow. War knapp. Cry. You cried as loud as you could, but nobody came. That's what they all say, okay. Smells like sweet lemons. Egg. Lemon bread. Ham. You have a familiar tone. Nothing else happened. That's what they all say. Okay. Call. Unhug. You let lemon bread be. Lemon bread's teeth shake. Stay here with me. Ow. Okay, Hotdog. You eat the Hotdog. Your chain mod's maxed out. That's what they all say. Ja, der Fight ist creepy. Unhug. You let them what be. Nothing else happened. Ja, act. Flex. You flexed arm. Let me see you to remember something. I've felt this before. Ja, weil da ist ja auch Dings drin. Could it be goodbye? Ja. Da war ja auch Aaron drin, wenn man genau hingeguckt hat. DT Extraction Machine. Status inactive. Ah ja, damit wird Determination ausgesaugt. Gut. Und ja, das sind die Kühlschränke. Entweder man 90. The families keep calling me to ask when everyone is coming home. What I'm supposed to say. I don't even answer the phone anymore. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. Entry number 20. Asgore left me 5 messages today. 4 about everyone being angry. 1 about his cute teacup he found that looks like me. Thanks, Asgore. It's a refrigerator. It seems to contain samples of some kind. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. Ja, aber es bewegt sich. Entry number 24. 1. I spend all my time at the garbage dump now. It's my element. It's a refrigerator. It seems to contain samples of some kind. It's a refrigerator. It's empty. Nein, ist er nicht. It's so cold. Ja, da sind auf jeden Fall die Vegetables drin und Snow Kid. Also check. Amalgamate. Attack 12, Defense minus 5. Seems like it's losing itself. Snowy. Ja, dieser Amalgamate ist wirklich nicht schwer. Joke. You told a bad pun about snow. Her expression starts to sieve. Haha, I remember. It's so cold. You told a bad pun about snow. Your expression changes more. Oh, thank you. Joke. You told a bad pun about snow. She's completely calmed down. You won. You found a blue key on the ground. You put it on your keychain. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Curtain. That's all you could read. Click. The griffin key fits perfectly into the slot. Ja, weil wir den Green Key hinter dem Curtain bereits gefunden hatten. Und leider habe ich den Nebel in diesem Raum bereits aufgelöst gehabt. So, okay. Das heißt, wir setzen jetzt noch den letzten Schlüssel ein. Beim Spiegelraum. Und öffnen damit den Weg weiter. Klick. The blue key fits perfectly. So, damit haben wir einiges erfahren über das wahre Labor und über Alphys Aufgaben hier. Sie hat versucht, Monster Determination einzusetzen. Das hat die Monster zwar wieder aus ihrem Koma befreit, aber was es noch getan hat, werden wir wohl gleich erfahren. Wir sind auf jeden Fall wieder im Aufzug. Seems like another elevator has lost its power. Seems to be turned off. Seems to be turned off. It seems like this controls the elevator's power. Turn it on? Yes. Hey, stop. I got you guys some food, okay? Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed in time. I think this meant the potato chips you had and... Anyway, the power went out and I've been trying to turn it back on, but it seems like you were one step ahead of me. This was probably just a big inconvenience for you, but I appreciate that you came here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. But it's not because of the disguise or anything. I was just worried I would be too afraid to tell the truth. That I might run away or do something. Cowardly. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Ausko asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power I call determination. I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike human monsters, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take those concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt and lost what physically they had. Pretty soon, all of the test subjects had melted together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it. No matter how much everyone was asking me, and I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing. Everything I've done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now, Now I've changed my mind about all this. I'm going to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard, being honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it will be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Ja. Das war creepy und ging ganz schön unter die Haut. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Oscar yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden there is something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. The flower from the outside world. It's appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something without a soul gains the will to live? Ja, jeder kann sich schon mal denken, was da passiert ist. Entry number 18. The flower's gone. Ja. Ring. It's a voice you have never heard before. Hans, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Hans, see you soon. The door is jammed shut with vines. Ja, hier fehlt der Save Point. Das können wir alles überspringen. Ich hoffe mal, der letzte Save Point ist noch da, sonst habe ich jetzt gleich ein Problem. Da müssen wir uns halt bei der nächsten Folge hier wiedersehen, wo... Ja. Hier ist auch kein Save Point. Kann doch nicht sein, dass sie jetzt alle Save Points weggenommen haben. Ich weiß, dass sie die Save Points teilweise weggenommen haben, aber alle? Ach, da ist ja noch einer. Save the End. So, das heißt, es gibt hier nach der etwas längeren Folge nochmal einen Cut. Also, da sehen wir uns gleich zum Pacifist Ending. Bis dann.